Reportedly, Sonakshi Sinha had a fangirl moment recently when Hrithik Roshan visited her on the sets of Nach Baliye. But here's something that will surprise you. Hrithik admitted to having watched all Sona's films since Dabang and said, "Sonakshi is one of the great dancers in the industry. Her songs are amazing. I have watched all her movies and is herself in all her characters. I really look up to her and learn a lot from her. I usually never take an autograph from anyone, but today I want an exclusive autograph from her for being an inspiration in terms of acting and dancing." Action speaks louder than words. Dukku maybe offer Sona a role in upcoming film of yours. Sonakshi Sinha is going to leave for the first time international tour in a few days. Time and that too with Salman Khan. A superstar was the one to give the Sona her big Bollywood break with Dabang, and now he is the one taking her for the Bang tour too. And looks like Sonakshi is really pumped up for the show. The actress has been practicing for her performance in Mumbai since the past couple of days. She has been rehearsing round the clock with her choreographer and looks like they have perfected their act. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.